Hello everyone and welcome back to Piano Secrets. Today we will be working on Good Old Days by Keisha, and we'll start with the chords. The first, what I was playing is the intro, and the chords will have an E flat major. So we have E flat, E flat, G, B flat, E flat. That's the first chord we have. Again, we have E flat major. Now from E flat major, we're gonna go to A flat. And we have A-flat, A-flat, C, and E-flat. So we have E-flat, 1, 2, 3, 4. A-flat, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the next is going to be a C minor, C, C, E-flat, G. And we're going to have only one beat. So we have 1, and we go. 1, and we go. Now after C minor, we're going to do a variation of E flat, which will have a B flat on the bass, B flat, E flat, and G. Okay, so C minor, E flat, and then A flat. Same one we played before. Let's play all the way to this point. So E flat, 1, 2, 3, 4. A flat. 2, 3, 4, C minor, E flat, A flat. And to this we're gonna add another one, a G minor. One beat only. And then we go back to A flat. And that's the introduction. And everything is gonna be based on this. So now let's do it like the recording and see, you can see what I added. So let's say we do three pulses on the first chord, E flat major. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. 2. And back. So this repeats two times. So all I did on the fourth beat of the song is 1, 2, 3. Fourth beat. So I repeated two times the same chord, the E flat major, to go to A flat, and that's it. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. Now here, I added an F to go to C minor. Here, G and B flat. And back. So we covered the first part. Now, second part, what we have is the same chord, but we're gonna take it here. Instead of playing it like this, we're gonna do two beats and we're gonna split it. So we'll have this. Then we go to A flat in this position. We do the same. We do it both together. Then we go to C minor, one beat. C and E flat. We go to E flat major with one B flat here, and then A flat. So let's do it once again slowly. A flat, C minor, E flat, and A flat. That's all we have. Then we have the same E flat, like I said, we have all three chords, three to four chords. And E flat by itself, you could, sometimes you could double up with E flat here. 1, 2. This, by the way, would be the third part. 2, 3. We add those two notes and we go to A flat. Same two notes backwards now. Back to E flat. F, and then here we're gonna change it. We're gonna go to the inversions higher up. So now we'll have the same thing. We have this same chord. Instead of here, we bring it up here. So same note: G, B flat, E, E, G, B flat. And we do what we call the inversion, is we flip the chord once and we put the E flat on the top. This one, goes here. So we have E flat, E flat, A flat now, C, E flat, A. Let's do it again. So now we go to A flat. We jump up to the same thing. So now we do C minor and we flip it and then A flat. And this repeats two times. So the whole song repeats all this three, and I added an extra one at the end, four parts. And all you have to do is put them together. I could say the first part is two times, second part is one time, third part two times, fourth part two times, and then repeats once each throughout the entire song, and it goes back several times to cycle this. Maybe what I do now to end the video, I play all the parts together and without the repetition. I think if you go to the song and you find each part, you will have no problems. We probably make a piano cover also to get it so you can see it better. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and subscribe. Thank you very much.